One year ago, I built my studio in Cologne. First, we had a big room and I wanted to add a recording room. And I wanted to have some special LED lights for special colors. I love colors. Then we had the windows and the doors after a few weeks. And here are the parts for the top. And I like to have lights on there too. And this is how my studio looks now. But that's not the end. It goes further. There are big news coming. I'm building a new studio from scratch, not on my own. I'm doing this with the great guys from Galaxy Instruments. They are buying or creating instruments like Condor, Noir, Rise and Hit, Thrill, and so on. And the composer, Mark Jogas. This is the outside. I guess we'll have a great time here and do some cooking and drinking. And now let's go inside. This is the first door and our lunch. We'll have a great kitchen and enough possibilities to have a great time. And here will be a little office. Here we are at the first studio or control room. It's the control room of Uli, the founder by Galaxy Instruments. And you can see beside him is a mix of office and recording room. There will be a door. Now we are going to the next room. This is the room of the composer Mark Jogast. And here he will have his grand piano. That's the reason why the door is not at the mid of the room, but at the right. Now we go further and we are entering my studio. What I really love is that I will have windows because I love the daylight. I want to see what's going outside, and composers and sound designers are locked in rooms for a very long time. So this is very important for me. And Mark has one window, but very, very long. And I'm looking at the wall. Now I just know how I want to look this side. I didn't decide how my acoustic should look. And I'm working in surround 5.1, but I will prepare Dolby Atmos 7.1.4. So we will prepare all the cables for audio and power supply. And then I'm prepared when I want to install Dolby Atmos in a few years. And what's very important that we got some tubes for the cables. So this will be the room for my PCs. And there's a tube going to here. And from here, it's going to here. Now you can't see the hole for the tube in here, but it's there. And another one is going from here to here, and you can see it here. So this is the plan for the room, and this is the plan for the tubes. At the left side from me, when I'm sitting here, at the left side, there will be my synthesizers and the modular system. And at the right side, there will be a door to the recording room. So there will be a door. And here will be the recording room.
and it ends at this line. And this will be the control room of Stefan Demke, the other guy of Galaxy Instruments. So we will share the same room, the same recording room, and we'll have glass doors so we can look inside the rooms. So we got 4 control rooms and nearly 2 or 2.5 recording rooms. And now we have a look at the part where we can reach every control room. So this is the part, and we will install lights at the bottom. So we have a light at the floor. So we are safe and it looks good. Yeah, this is one of the first look at the new studios located in Cologne. And I guess you will have a great time in here. New times will arrive or coming soon. And yeah, I can't wait to cook something in here and then have a great time with great meals and great guys and great sound. So I'll inform you when new things are happening in here. See you in the next time. Bye.